Do not wait to strike till the iron is hot, but make it hot by striking.